When you've done some tag searches with this common search dialog, you have the option, once you've found some tags, to look at their attributes. So just take your search results, click on Point Attribute, and now this is a list of all the attributes of those PI tags. So let me give you an example. Let's just reset all this. I'll go back to my basic search. So here's a tag that was used all throughout our training generally. This is a typical training tag. It's a 12-hour sine wave. And here's another one. And if I'm interested in looking at the value of these two, just select them, choose Point Attributes. Right here you'll see the value, 58 of each. If I switch between the two, you can go up and down with the arrow keys as well. I can see the snapshot value, the timestamp of the snapshot, and then also this alphabetic list of all the attributes. You can also find a categorized list that shows you, you know, just in detail for the different categories of point attributes, what the values are. The alphabetic, of course, is just the complete list. So it's just two different ways of looking at the same thing. So that's a real handy way of taking a look at what your attributes are. Just to give you another example, if I search for every single tag in my system, I'll select all of them, choose Point Attributes. Now, just by going up and down with the arrow key, you'll notice I'm looking at a glance at all these different point attributes.